All right, everyone, welcome back. You guys know who it is. It's your guy. No way, it's Brandon. Coming at you guys again with another video for today. How are you guys doing? Are you guys doing well? Are you guys doing great? Are you guys doing absolutely stupendously fantastic as always? I am in a bit of a dilemma. I'm trying to choose what game mode to play, man. Halo 5, every game mode is in ranked arena right now, so hopefully at some point 343 can move what was a big team battle back to the social arena. But I'm gonna choose something out of this, so give me a second while I choose a game mode, then we'll start the video.
Let's see what you can do.
To be honest, I feel as if I should have started a match of Infection. I don't like this map one bit, man. I do not like it one bit. Not a huge fan of this at all. Oh, help me out, teammate. So it's gonna be a standoff like that. Alright, got this guy. No one's gotten the sniper yet? Oh, someone's about to grab it. Hopefully a blue guy does not come up from behind me. I'm not making the best moves in my life, to be quite honest with you guys. Not a huge fan of what's going on here. One bit. All right, I'm cool with that. Oh, man, they got me. As I was saying, man, I think I was better off. Oh, now he wants to get the sniper. I think I was better off playing some Infection, to be quite honest with you. I'm not dissing on Halo 5's. Whoa, hold on. I'm not dissing on Halo 5's, Jesus Christ. Halo 5's Team Slayer, but it's just not for me personally. I can't even hit the broadside of a barn. I'm not the biggest advocate. This guy's not even playing. Oh, come on. Did I get a trade? Alright, I traded some bodies. I'm cool with that. Yo, two of my guys aren't even playing. What are they doing over there, man? What is going on? Ah! Another thing for me was that I didn't feel like focusing too hard on a game. One of my teammates just left. That's always great. Okay.
New teammate.
We got a new teammate, thank goodness. There we go, got this guy. Whoa, someone still got me with the nade? Woo, double kill, dude. That was crazy. I'm not done here yet. Oh, he just got slammed. Where'd that guy go? I'm out. Where's the squad? There we go, man. One shot. I got him. I'm over here talking to myself. Hope you guys don't mind that. There's rockets right here. I'm out. Nope. I'm gonna go hide. So hopefully you guys have had a great weekend, man. Hopefully you guys had a great weekend. Had a great 4th of July. You guys go watch some fireworks if you did. That is awesome. That is absolutely stupendously fantastic, as always here. I did not do too much, to be quite honest. Someone knows I'm down here now because I ran. Jump down. I dare you. No, we're good.
We got 5 minutes left.
Dude, this game is way too close for my comfort. I'm just trying to chill. I am really just trying to relax and play some games. I think I'm gonna just play some Infection next time, man. Because, one, I hadn't played Infection in this game in a very long time. It's been a while since I played some H5 Infection. But for real, I'm trying to relax in every way that I can, dude. But these guys are not allowing that to happen. It's a super close game, which is cool and all. Whoa! He dropped some rocks. I got him.
Lost the lead.
Do something. Somebody do something funny. I dare you. Got him.
Not on your watch. Well, you got plenty for everybody.
Oh! He got rocked. Oh no, the rockets are down. Oh, that was a clutch kill. Watch out, teammate. We're all down here like madmen. Got that guy. I'ma hide right here. Oh, I got that guy again. Oh, what? I didn't get the back smack? Dude, that was crazy. I can't believe I just survived all that. Yeah, sir, stay back, man. Stay back, stay back. You guys don't want none of this. Oh, yeah, they want some. They want some. Oh! I got him, DJ Franco! Dude, that game panned out a lot better than I thought it was, man. Ugh! Guys, I just went 18-4, man. 18-4 in that Team Slayer game. Ooh, that might be the last time I'm ever going to play Team Slayer or Slayer in Halo 5 ever again, man. To be quite honest, I wasn't really having that much fun. Even when I was winning, I wasn't having a good time because I don't like the map. And I'm not a huge fan of the mechanics of Slayer in Halo 5 anyway. But I try to play some because I don't want to just sit in the lobby the whole day. So I think next time around, I'm either going to play just Warzone Firefight or some Infection. But man, look at that running riot. 15 kills in a row without dying or opponents, however they want to word it. Two doubles, 10 headshots out of the 18 kills, man. My accuracy didn't feel that great, to be quite honest. This is my first game of the day. This is my first game of today, and it's not often I ever play Slayer, so hopefully that kind of tells you guys something. But anyway, guys, thank you again for watching. You guys know who it is. It's No Witch Brandon. If you guys can please like, subscribe, comment, and enjoy the content, that would be absolutely stupendously fantastic. And as always, I will see you in the next one, and I gotta figure out some kind of outro.